a 40% chance of rain is in the forecast for today. Again, good bursts of heavy soaking rain are possible, and lightning, we'll be watching out for that as well as we're moving through today. Despite the clouds, the kind of dreary start that we have out there this morning, it's still going to be plenty hot for this afternoon. Now, not as oppressive as we saw across the area yesterday with upper 90s, but we're still going to be above normal and toasty this afternoon with 92 degrees, our forecast high here in Kansas City for today. So let me walk you through future scan. Notice that as we're moving through the next couple of hours, most of us beginning to quiet down, but through this afternoon, chances of rain still there at 3 o'clock this afternoon, and then even into your late evening plans, still some storms on future scan. I think we'll likely see a good round of storms develop over our areas of Nebraska, over north central Kansas late tonight, and then those will roll their way into our viewing area as we're heading towards the overnight hours tonight and into a good portion of your Sunday. If you don't see the rain today, there's a pretty good shot you'll see it for tomorrow. As we're heading towards the lunch hour of your Sunday, you can see widespread, a lot of us seeing this moisture, and dark shadings of the orange and the red, indicating some good, heavy, soaking rainfall, much needed moisture possible across the area for today. 1 to 2 inches of rain, that's the potential just for this weekend. We still have more storm chances next week to talk about. 93 for forecast high on Monday with those chances of storms. As we're looking towards Wednesday, we'll see another pretty good opportunity of rain heading our way for midweek. In terms of our rain opportunity, that chance will certainly be with us. A 40% opportunity today, a 70% chance of rain for tomorrow, Jana, especially during the first half of our Sunday. Then Monday and Wednesday of next week, we will likely still be dealing with storms, so certainly much more active weather expected across our area and much needed as we're moving through the next several days.